Спасибо, Москва! Over a year ago, I met a man in my hometown from Moscow. And he came to see me and my guys about working with a band called Gorky Park. And as he sat at my house, he told me about the rock and roll that was allowed to be in Moscow. And he told me that he would take our New Jersey album back with him to play for his people, because these were songs of friendship and these were songs of hope. And a year later, and you could say whatever you want, his dreams came true. And yesterday, the reality of that dream was that Olympic torch, the one that they told the Americans they couldn't come to see. That friend, his name is Stas Naaman, and he is my friend now for the last year and for what I hope is the rest of my life. And if he's around here anywhere, I'd like to bring him out here. I don't know if Stas is anywhere to be had, is he? No? Well, I hope he's out there listening. Because Stas, not only have you maybe fulfilled one of your dreams, but even after that flame goes out tonight, all of your dreams should stay in those lighters. And even when they go out, keep them in your heart. It's called Blood on Blood.
Yeah. Yeah.
see the stars.